Liz McMay, also joined by NDP MP from Burnaby, Kennedy Stewart. As far as I can tell, he remains back at the fence line, surrounded by some more protesters and other police. Those protesters have now been read the order that they are defying, have now been told they are defying the court order and could be arrested. Elizabeth May, the first arrest to be made, but if the others don't comply, it is believed there, of course, will soon be others. Very active situation right now. This is in Burnaby at Underhill and Shelmont. Pardon me, we're just tripping over some wires here. So it looks like Alec May is now being taken into a tent for processing. So you can see the RCMP surrounding her there. This started about 2 hours ago. A large group of protesters, several dozen, gathered at the base of Burnaby Mountain. There were chants. They were given legal counseling. They then marched through the forest to what's known as the Watchtower, a few blocks away from here. They then marched to the Kinder Morgan tank farm and very quickly proceeded to block the gate, which, as we've seen in recent days and weeks, is the strategy for the protesters right now. They're defying that court injunction, and there have been many arrests in recent days. Organizers claim about 100 or so, and 101 now if you count Elizabeth May, who looks like she's being protested, and we'll see what happens next. Sonia, back to you for now.